What is going on, back to you guys? This is Ever Ed getting another premiere series of Pitman. On today's series, on the last episode, we've been gone to this is bring cut off four ship parts, and probably on then we are going back to the sphere, the fourth naval. So on here we're gonna go calculate on locating that all these how many we're supposed to get. Like we kinda like discover four, so we're gonna go back and discover how many we five more of those ship parts. And probably moving on in, we'll be going back to get some fun and knock all these, each of those five ship parts that we have not contained yet. So let's finish off going back to Fort Naval and probably collect more five ship parts that we have not contained yet by starting with Yellow Pitman. We'll be going hopefully I can show you the map real quick because you are not looking at it, I can show you. So right over here we got kind of old red pit guys on flowers, so we're not gonna go pick them up today. So we're gonna grab our yellows today because hopefully I can show you that we are going to contain more than 30, I guess. So we'll contain 30. And take a look at this map over here. That's I can see the ship pipe on the back. That means blue pitmen can carry on the water. So we got there's a boss that's gonna be between these walls. And over here, how are we gonna get the ship part? There's only four, I suggest. So, let's see. Probably we're gonna go back and hopefully with that the blue pigeon probably maybe on time to repair the bridge. So I suggest that we go by and hopefully seeing that we have is one of these stack of bricks over here that we can get these yellow to flower. So right now I can rip my faster please so we can move on. So come on, are there any nectar? Come on, flowers, blow up. Okay, there's nothing. Okay, there's nothing behind, so right now, you know what? Forget it. So we just got enough for today. So let's get these guys to hurry up so we don't wanna waste too much time of the sun. So come on guys. See ya. Take your time. Go double. Okay, that's not good. You guys can get nothing. Okay, here we go. We got all flowers now. We're good. Get away from that. So let's move on. Okay, so we got shield bug kicking out. Let's kick out the shield bug. Alright. Okay, come on. Go keep my yellow. Come on. Kick them all out. Okay, I don't know how much we're losing yellows behind. Come on, kick them out. I will take them out. Oh, we're leaving so many yellows. Come on, pick them all out. Come on, you yellows are not helping. You're the kids, though. I don't really like that. Alright, come on. Okay, let's clear that one. Let's clear that this one. Alright, come on. Get down from Earth. Okay, you need to be picked out. Alright, come on. I really hate this maze, but you know what? I'm just fine with mazes right now. I don't know what puzzle is it, but you know what? It's fine. So we got 21, not too bad. I'm probably getting the hang of leaving, not supposed to be leaving so much yellows behind, but you know what? Let's see. So we're over here, so where are we supposed to go next? So this is where we not contain yet. It's this piece of organism or whatever it is. So this is the gravity jumper. So we're gonna, no, I'm not reading that. So, the yellow pitman will carry that. So, I'm gonna go back to get some more, reds. And probably, I have, already got reds, already on shadow on the ground. So, I will go back to, collecting those guys. So, right now I got stone walls blocking my way. I can't go back there. So, right now I got all these bridges built up here. So, I will go up here. Boost up and probably go pluck off. I can hit one of these guys here. I can go up here. No, I can't because I need like people to break it. So I got some more flowers, more buds. It's not too bad. So I'm gonna take off my red that is on flower today. So right now I got a lot more reds on flower because we're wasting too much time with the sun. Okay, here we go. So right now we got all reds that are on flower. So let's take all reds. We need 33. And let's keep together, don't dabble. Okay, here we go. Let's stay together. I still got plenty of leaves and buds. Come on, come on, come on. No, save some leaves. Don't we got any more leaves? Come on, come on. Oh, do we got any more nectar? I still got another leaf. Okay, that's fine. It doesn't matter anymore. Let's move up. So we really gotta let's attack this fiery blowhard. Okay, keep attacking. Don't get too close to the fire. Okay, I'm still using so much flour. I still got plenty of bugs. Okay, I got so many leaves. Come on, keep attacking, keep attacking. Keep attacking. There we go. Now we got thin out of the way, we can just keep on attacking all of these fight blowhards. So right now we got grass over here, we can get these guys to flower and do some upgrades to speed up a little bit. So come on, nectar please, nectar please. No nectar? Okay, let's just take it out. Okay, I see nectar, that's good. That's good news. Okay, just get away from fire. Good, I need flowers, so get these flowers. Jeez. Man, why do I think he's blowing? Oh, come on, just keep going. I'm losing so many. Okay, that thing just kicked me. I'm losing so much health. Come on, just attack. Oh, come on, just attack. Keep attacking that thing. Okay, good. Let's regroup. Stay together. Okay, we got stuff out, coming out of the way, so. Right now, let's get these guys to carry that, jumper, gravity jumper, to the ship in time. So, right now, we're gonna, make sure we get much more distraction in case these guys are not, followed. So, right now, let's, we're here now. I don't wanna leave a red behind because, the red will be carried by their death. So, you would have that. So, what are you guys going? Oh, you guys are going the wrong way. Hold up. You guys are going the wrong way. What are you guys doing? That thing just kicked me again. You guys are going the wrong way. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what those guys are going, but you know what? Okay, what are these people not going? Oh, okay, they're doing the right thing. Alright. Okay, we don't want Ray to kill stuff right now, so actually you can if you want to, but I don't care. I don't mind, because you can just play whatever you want, because it's fine. You can fight blowhard, we can get some off. Come on, kill it! Gosh, she's up top. Let's kill that dog. Okay, come on, there you go. Alright, here we go. Ah, damn it! There's more sugar flying. Oh, it's not like a, it's kind of like a sugar, but I don't know what it's called, but let's just take it out. Get it, red, take it out. Okay, here we go. Group, come back here, come captain. Okay, here we go, so we got this gravity jump on time. So right now, let's see. So it says here, this engine gravity device allows the dolphin to swim gracefully through the sea of stars like a dolphin. Okay, so we discovered 20, that's good. So, over here, we're gonna let these, we're gonna paddle this, stuff on the ground. So we can get these guys boost up the flower. So, come on, get these guys the flower during time because we still don't have enough flower for today. So right now, I want you guys to flower right now. So right now, I think you guys are not flower quite yet, or anytime soon. We're gonna make sure these guys do not come back. Actually, we still need, we're gonna put the reds away. We pretty did good because we kind of got like a lot more than reds. And right now, we're gonna use the blues right now for today. So, I don't know how much blues we're gonna carry on, but you know, we're gonna see and find out later. So, so what are we doing next? So, we got plenty more view stuff over here, so we gotta go down here to go there and probably go get that shit on time. So, you know, this is kind of like a maze view somewhere, I can tell. You know, I probably think we should go back down here. somewhere to be there. Let's stay together. We don't want to waste too much time with the sun. Because I suggest that we go down here because hopefully there's got to be someone nearby. So where is the map taking me? So we got to go back down. So according to the map, I think we're following this map over here. So we got to watch out for this crazy Wally Wog over here that's trying to squat Pikmin. So we got to watch out for that and make sure those guys are not squat. So we got to be very careful about that because we don't want to lose so much more Pikmin. So actually, no, this is the wrong direction. So I should be going back here. So you guys can go to the grass if you want to. No matter because we got to speed up. So don't waste much time. I don't want to waste much time making you guys go slow, but you know what, that's fine, because you need to move up. So I think this is the one where this boss is holding the treasure, so let's attack that, on top, because, wait, come on, Captain. Okay, we're not losing a single. Okay, I think I saw more. Oh, no, he's got the nothing on time, that's good. But we're not going to do that quite yet or anytime soon, but you know, we got shield up in the way, let's take it out, all out. Okay. Yeah. Oh my gosh, get out of it, get away. Okay, that's cold call, we're not losing single, come on. Oh yeah, come on, cross. Come on, yeah. Okay, get out of here. Come attack me. All right, come on, keep attacking. All right, come back. Alright, here you go, you're going to come. Alright, come on, keep attacking. Keep going, baby. Good. Actually, you know what, you blues deserve a truce, because you know what, the blues will start, killing that princess ship on time. If it were not encountered, it would should. We shouldn't. Alright, so let's kick these guys out. Okay, come on, I need to do... Pikmin battle, that's not too bad. Okay, so right now over here you got this mushroom down there, where it is holding the treasure, so we're gonna beat it up. So right now let's attack it. Because it's doing something bad, so let's keep attacking it. Come on, attack. Come on, keep attacking. What is it doing? Oh, it's poison. You gotta watch out for poison because we don't want to put in poison. Come on, out of there! What are you doing? You heard the whistle. What are you doing? Why are you attacking me? Okay. Oh my gosh, really? What is going on with you, Pikmin? Okay, get away from that thing. Get away from that thing. What is that Pikmin doing? Don't pet it! Don't panic, get off of me! God! Pippa, you are so terrifying! We struck! Focus! Why are you Pippa doing? What did I finish? Just keep attacking me! Don't poison my Pippa! Don't you dare hit me! What is going on with him? Okay, you know what? What? It's happening. Gang, please tell me. What am I gonna do with this guy? Just attack him already. Okay, since it's done, let's see, just attack on his butt. Just attack on his butt. It's a weakest punch. Come on, keep attacking. Okay, he's almost... I think he's almost done. Come on. Okay. A lot of these people are poison, so we gotta get these guys to come. Come with me, come with Captain, please. Those people are still attacking me. I can't get them under control with my whistle. Blow the stupid whistle, Olimar! Really? I don't know why we're losing so many. Okay, come on, let's attack. Alright, come on, let's go. Alright, come on, let's attack. This is getting freaking me out. I don't want it like this. Okay, come on. Come on. Attack the butt. I can't see. Come on, keep attacking the butt. Here you go. He's almost done, you guys. Come on. He's halfway done. Oh, jeez. Really? quickly, so poisonized. Okay, so this week here we saw the Omega Stabilizer. I absolutely must have the piece of the battery ship is ever to fly straight again. It has steered me through countless deep space storms that in it looks rather cool. So let's hurry up and grab this. So we're not grabbing that piece of whatever that thing is. So I'm just going to make sure that thing don't come. So we don't have enough to carry. So we're going to go get that part later. So right now we have enough Pikmin because we lost a lot more Pikmin in battle. Because hopefully we gotta get out of here, so let's find our way out here. Okay, we're not being attacked yet. Oh, jeez. Okay, come on. Are you kidding me right now? Don't you dare. So, wait now, please, pick up, please. So, how many we're not losing? So, okay, so the blue pigment had made it back to the ship in one piece, and hopefully, we just gonna, so we got two more ship parts left. Actually, no, we don't. We got, like, I mean, what we got. So, we got, I think we got, like, four. So, let's move up here, because right now we gotta speed up, because we're wasting some time. So, we gotta meet up with the blues, because right now we're probably safe. So, let's keep up. Let's keep up the place. Come on, let's stay together. We don't wanna gobble. Okay, I don't have time to fly on my Pikmin because I got Buzz and Leaf, so we should be fine right now because hopefully we're just losing so much a lot of my Pikmin in battle. So let's stay together. Stay with me. Okay, so over here you guys can see we got a lot more Pikmin in our squad right now. So we're about to go back to the onion. And we are checking surrounding because we beat up that poisonous mushroom. That's looking creature that's trying to poisonize my Pikmin, and probably it just took out a lot more than 30 or 40 Pikmin, probably. I don't know. But let's see how we're not losing Pikmin. So, oh, we lost a blue, one blue. Oh, that's stupid. Okay, the frog just, one of just squashing. That's bad. So, yeah, not only 10 parts that I still need to retrieve, but I'm able to discover the main parts in 15 more days. Surely there are some parts that are not absolutely necessary. If my ship is not complete by day 30, but the only way I will find out is to try to lift off, okay? So I definitely called the day I took my son for a ride in a spaceship. He was so happy. I shall tell him to get at his journey well when I return. And I shall return, I must can. Already see the look of wonder of his precious face as I describe my adventure with the Pikmin. Okay, so right now on today Pikmin population, we got 74 reds, 41 yellows, and we got a bad day today, so we're not doing pretty good because we're losing a lot more Pikmin than 25 in battle, and we left one behind. And we haven't calculated much more than blues. We got 51 already, so I haven't gained to get a lot more than 100 of blue Pikmin because I want to have my reds to come with me because I want to fly a lot of my reds. So we're fine right now. So let's save the change because I haven't gotten a lot more Pikmin today. I haven't got enough carrots. So on here on out, next time on Pikmin we'll be going back to Full Neighbor again to collect more than 4 parts. So if you ever guys enjoy the series, Pikmin Day 15, if you enjoyed Day 14, Avatar, like the episode, share your friend, and subscribe to my series of Pikmin, and help support the series as well. If you want to shout out, do me a favor, just share the video, get more active subscribers to join and subscribe my channel, and probably we're moving on to the next episode. So don't forget, it's Pokemon and Sun and Moon on demo coming on tomorrow, so y'all will stay tuned on that, and we'll see you on the next one, Pikmin. Goodbye.